Assalamu alaikum, welcome to Glossary of Islam. British American kickboxer Andrew Tate has now converted to Islam. He was born in Chicago and grew up in Luton. The former kickboxer described Islam as the last true religion in the world and now has confirmed that he is Muslim himself after a video of him praying in a mosque went viral on social media. He also said, "This is why I am Muslim. Any Christian who believes in good and understands the true battle against evil must convert. So be patient." And the promise of Allah is through Quran.